Hello, I'm Mariela. Welcome back.
Today, I'm gonna show you how to make these beautiful earrings. I think they're turning out really, really pretty. And I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. The list of materials we will need is 24 3mm bicones. We're gonna need Delicas 11-0, Seed Beats 15-0. We're gonna need 2 teardrops. These ones are 12 by 8 millimeters. We're gonna need 2 sterling silver wire guardians and 2 sterling silver earring hooks. We're gonna be using Fireline 6-pound and a needle size 12. Let's get started. To start out, you're gonna thread your needle with a yard of Fireline. You're gonna pick up 10 delicas. You're gonna bring them down. And you want to leave 1 or 2 inches still. You're going to pick up a 15. You're going to skip one and you're going to pass your needle through the second one. Pull your thread. And this shall form like a T. Pick up a delica. Skip one and go through the next one. And pull. Pick up a delica. Your thread is exit out of this one. You're gonna skip one and go through the next one. And pull. Pick up a delica, skip one, and go through the next one. And pull. Pick up a delica. Skip one delica and go through the last one. And pull. And this is what you should have. We're gonna pick up a 15, a teardrop, and 3 15ths. And this is what you should have. Bring them down. Skip these 3 15ths and pass your needle through the teardrop, the 15, the delica, and up through this delica. ample type. Pica petelica. And pass your needle through this delica right here. Pick up a delica and pass your needle through this delica. Pull your thread. Pick up a delica, pass your needle through the next delica. Pick up a delica and pass your needle through the last delica. And pull. Your thread is exit out of the delica. Up here. You're gonna pick up a delica. A 15. And a delica. Gonna bring them down. You're gonna skip a delica and a 15, and you're gonna come down through the first delica you add. And you're gonna pull. And this is what you should have. Pick up a delica. And pass your needle through this delica right here. And pull. Pick up a delica and pass your needle through this delica right here. Pull. Pick up a delica and pass your needle through this delica. Okay. As you can see, we still have a space, open space right here, but we're not gonna add a delica. What we're gonna do is we're gonna pick up a 15 and a delica, and we're gonna come up through this delica right here. Our thread is exit out of this one. We're gonna come up through this one and pull. And pick up a delica and we're gonna go up through this delica right here. Pick up a delica. Go up through the next delica. Pick up a delica and go up through the next delica. And this is what you should have. We're gonna pick up a delica, 15, and a delica. We're gonna bring them down. We're gonna skip a delicate of 15, and we're gonna pump down through this delicate. And pull. As you can see, this 15 turned this way. It doesn't matter because when we add more beads, we can just go ahead and switch it. Pick up a delicate and come up through this delicate right here. Pick up a delicate. Go up through this one. Pick up a delicate and pass your needle up through this delicate. We have our last open space right here. We're gonna pick up a 15 and a delicate, and we're gonna come up through this one right here. And this is what you should have. And we're gonna keep repeating the same steps until we get 16 of these 15s and 15 right here in the bottom. So we're gonna pick up a delicate and go up through the next delicate. Pick up a delicate and go up through the next delicate. Pick up a delicate. Right here, we want the 15s facing this side, so we're just gonna pass our needle through the delicate, and that should make the delicate turn. This is what we wanna have. So keep doing the same steps. When we get to the top, you add a delicate, a 15, and a delicate. When you come down on the last open space, you're gonna add a 15 and a delicate. And you're gonna keep doing these steps. We wanna have 16 of these 15s and 15 in the bottom. So keep doing this and I'll be right back to show you the next step. I'm done. I have 16, 15 O's. And I got 15 right here. That's what we wanna have. The next step, we want our thread exit out of this 15 right here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna come through the 15 and down through these delicates. Pull. Come down through these two delicates. Two more delicates. And down through this 15. We're gonna pick up a 3 millimeter, and if you look at the beads, do you see this 15? If you follow the line, it's gonna bring you to this 15 right here. Right here. But if it's easy for you, you're gonna count 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the fifth one, you're gonna pass your needle coming down And you're gonna pull. We need to position our thread coming down of this one again. So what we're gonna do, it's we're gonna come two delicates down. And we're gonna come one up. Our thread is exit out of this one. We're gonna go across to the other one and we're gonna go up. Our thread is exit out of this one. We're gonna come up through the one that is next to that one and down through the delicate and through the 15. And these are gonna be the same steps till you at 6 crystals. We're gonna pull our thread. We're gonna pick up a 3 millimeter. We have one right here. We're gonna skip one right here. And we're gonna go through this one. If you look at the beads, these two beads are on a straight line. So that's another way to know where you're gonna bring your needle. So we're gonna bring our needle down through the 15. And we're gonna pull. We're gonna come down through two delicates. It's gonna be the same steps we did. We're gonna go up one. And we're gonna come down these two. And we're gonna come down through the 15. And we're gonna pull tight. And we're gonna keep repeating these steps until we add 6. So if you have a straight line, this is the one, or our crystal is right here, we're gonna skip one and come to the next one. Keep doing this and I'll meet you at the end. I'm about to add my last one. My thread is exit out of this one. I'm gonna pick up a 3 millimeter, come down through this one. What I wanna do now, I want you to bead all this way. We're gonna come one more time through this bead to reinforce. It doesn't matter what beads you're coming down through, just get down there and reinforce your bead. I'm gonna come down through these 4. And I'm gonna come down through these 2. Come down through these 2. Down these 2. And we're gonna go all the way down through this delicate, the 15. pull tight. Pass your needle through this 15. And we're gonna go up again. Pass your needle through the 15 and go up one more time. And we're gonna go up through the delicate. We want our thread exit out of this one going up. So it doesn't matter what beads you go through, just get to that point. I'm gonna go through these three. Pull tight. I'm gonna go through this. Two. And I'm gonna pass my needle through this two right here. And up through this delicate and the 15. And that's what I need to be. I want my thread exit out of that one. We're gonna pick up a 3mm. And we're gonna go up through this one. If you count, we got 1, 2, 3. We're gonna go through the fourth one or through the one under the other one where we have our bike. Okay. And we're gonna pull tight. Okay. Now, what we're gonna do next is we're gonna fill up these opening spaces right here. So we want our thread from here. I gotta bring my thread all around and get out through this zipper. How am I gonna do that? We can just do it through the back. We're gonna go up one. And we're gonna come down one. My thread is exit out of this one right here. I'm gonna go to the one across and come up. And we're gonna, our thread is exit out of this one. We're gonna go through the one across going up. And we're gonna go up through the delicate and through the 15. It doesn't matter how you get to this bead. You can go through any bead you want to. Make sure your threads are not showing. If you do it the way I told you, you're not gonna see any threads. We're gonna pick up a 3mm. And we're gonna go up through this 15 and through the delicate. And you're gonna keep repeating these steps until you add your last one right here. I'll meet you when I get to this point. Okay, I'm exit out right here. I'm gonna do it one more time. My thread is exit out of this one. We're gonna go up one more. I'm gonna go through the one across and I'm gonna come down one. I'm gonna go up. My thread is exit out of this one. I'm gonna go up through these two. And through the 15, and my thread is in position to my other bike. to the 15 and up to the delica. I'm adding my last crystal. And we're almost done. What we need to do now is we're gonna come up. So pass your needle through these two. Pull tight. And we're gonna get to the top right here. So two more. Pass my needle through this too. And through the last one. Okay. This is looking good. Okay. We're gonna pick up 2 15s. And our wire guard. We're gonna pass our needle through one side. Okay. Bring it down. And we're gonna pass our needle through the other side, come to the two, and down through one delica. Okay. And we're gonna pull. What you're gonna do next with this thread, just go ahead and run it around, make some knots and cut it. With this one, what we're gonna do now is make some knots. So we're gonna come down through this one right here. We can do one right here, just go in between these delicas right here. And pass your needle through. And come down one more time. And just keep repeating this till you have like 4 or 5 knots. And go ahead and cut your thread. Okay. Pick up your earring hook. We're gonna open it. Remember, always up or down. Put it in. We're gonna close it. And there we go. Just go ahead and make knots and cut your thread. And we have a beautiful pair of earrings. Thank you for watching. I hope it was easy to follow along and you guys like this tutorial. Please subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up. Until next time, bye bye.